Attention on deck.
Sir, would you like to sit up in the chair, please?
Go, come on.
And take a look.
Don't include here. Anybody know the answer to that?
Why not? No, longer time it takes to get the craft into the
No, if you have a flat deck, you have a longer vessel. But if you wanted,
have a bigger one. This is 1,000 feet, you said. It's about 300 meters. Ours is about 260.
And in our business, all about sortie generation rate, how quickly we can get those airplanes up in the air.
Yeah.
and on task.
Plus, as you said,
you
know,
sure.
Please, just watch your head.
I'm not required to do anything.
No. I'm right here.
I'll just drive it to the Indian Ocean. So you get a sense of power.
This is a power pack of.
You can.
What's the power pack?
Your power generation capacity.
My power generation capacity. Well, the ship will travel in excess of 30 knots.
So what is the power pack? 500.
I think he's looking for. Are you looking for power generation?
The submarines typically has about.
Hello, Boss Jackson. Mr. Minister, onboarding this officer, Commander Vince Logan. This is the ship supply officer, Commander Tim Griffin. And this is the carrier air wing maintenance officer, Lieutenant Commander Wayne Delgado. Commander Vince Logan, Commander Tim Griffin, the supply officer, Lieutenant Wayne Delgado. We're talking to the carrier air wing maintenance officer.
You saw these aircraft up on the flight deck when they were flying. This is an F-18E Super Hornet. It's a single seat. We also have a Super Hornet.
Water, sir.
No problem.